Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. In my video today, I'm going to do a bloom and I'm going to modify it, I guess you would call it. But I'm instead of using a stick, I'm going to use a straw and I'm going to blow out the edges and see how it turns out. So something I'm working on, so stick around and we'll get to it. Hello everyone. Today I'm going to do a bloom. I'm going to try and blow it in a different direction and see what happens. I'm not sure if I'll spin it. It just depends on how my blowing with the straw turns out. I'll see what I'm going to do, but I've got some really pretty colors. I have Zinsser Violet. I have phthalo green. I have lavender frost. I finally remembered that color. Some color shift. What is this? Color shift aqua flash. Some red violet. I think that's it. I don't think I'll use this one. Loose my lids. Here it is. It's pale green. I don't know where the lid went for that one. Okay. So let's see. I think I'll put this down first. I don't want too much. It's phthalo green. I think that's Zinsser Newton. Red violet. I'll put this color flash on top of it. I think that's gone now. Okay, I'm gonna use this Zinsser Violet. I don't want very much of this color, I don't think. Oh, I should have put a lighter color on top. Oh, this lavender frost on top is nice and light. Finish off a bit more of this. Just debating if I should use white. I think I'll use white Cell Activator this time. I think it'll go nicer with these colors. Ooh, that's a lot. All right, see how I do this. Excuse me. Oh, I need a drink. I was going to bring down another skinnier straw, but I forgot. Okay, let's see what I can do here. I don't know why, where that came from. Thank you. Oh, isn't that pretty? I think this is awesome. Okay. You know, I got to get the paint to the sides, so how am I going to do that? I don't want to stretch it too much.
Do you have a tape measure over there by any chance? No.
Excuse me. So I think I'm just going to a little bit of paint here. I need to spin it a little more, I think, because I don't want too thick a paint on here. I think I want to spin it anymore. I think I'm gonna leave it because I think it's gorgeous. Very whimsical. Okay, that's it. I'm not touching it anymore. I'll hold it up for you. It's really pretty, isn't it? There you go. Thanks for watching. What should I call this? I should call it... I don't know. Bloomicious. All right, thanks for watching, and come back to Carol's Art Room for some more bloomicious. Hello, everybody. Just came to see my dried fancy bloom. Fancy bloom or modified bloom. So, something happened to it. It actually moved. It moved that way. It started to go off. Now, I think the reason is because I don't tip it or tilt it and tilt a lot of paint off, I spun it a little bit, but not a lot. So there was still quite a bit of paint on there, and I think it just moved slightly. So that's what happens. So I guess I should make a smaller amount of paint, and then when I spin it, more paint will come off. Anyways, I'll figure it out. But it looks, it dried smooth and awesome. It's pretty cells. Got a little bit of wrinkling up there, but I think that's from when it moved. It's very pretty. Anyways, I'm gonna keep working on this. Have a good day.